Maumee Province is faced with the mounting number of the entry of the large-scale mining into the communities. The province is anti-mining as the large-scale mining poisons the rivers. There is a devastation of the forest, farmland and destroyed, and the most of the ancestral land right are devastated. Large-scale mining is an outright violation of our interests over our land and resources. Our rights over our land and resources are rights as the indigenous peoples. Over our territories are not expected of our land depends, of our life depends on the land. For land, it's our and culture, it's the oneness with the land. Without the land, there is no culture and the ethnicity and this of the people will be lost. Moreover, farmers asserted that the mining operation destroyed the soils and water and resources.